All right, today's technique is going to be a little bit different than some of the other ones we worked on, and that usually what we always work on is we're in this position, and this person takes a step towards me. Usually they're going to step like that because they're right-handed, okay? And so we usually kick that leg, right? Kick it. All right, well, what's going to happen is, say I've got a little distance on, so we're in this space, and he takes two steps towards me. Eight steps to demonstrate, okay? How many was that? That was three. So take a step, now step, stop. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to kick this leg. Because say he's taking two steps and his plan is to grab, or he couldn't get me from back there. When he took his first step, took his first step, and I didn't react, right? What I first should have done was run, or kick that leg. Say he takes a second step to grab me, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna round kick to the inside of that leg with our back foot. So you're gonna step to 10 o'clock with your front foot, and you're gonna shin on that knee, okay? And then we're gonna take a step out, continue out, turn to the wall, side kick. You could do a side kick to the knee, but for here we're gonna side kick to the stomach, okay? And at that point, you should run, all right? You're already bang, bang, go, okay? But for fitness and exercise purposes, what we're gonna do is after you do that side kick, I want you to come back in with a 1-2-1-2, okay? But generally, I want you to just go at that point, all right? Everyone got it? Very good, thank you. You can practice.